Welcome back to the amazingly fantastical Levels of Doom! Also known as Orsi's Factory. It's not as bad as it might seem. Because, like, as you could see, we can't handle monsters by now. Still isn't a very happy place. Also, the number changed from 4 to 2. What the hell? Okay.
Let's move thy wrath.
You should have gotten the hang of it now. Good. That's kind of a very bad thing to do.
Stand thy ground.
Thank you. Stand the ground. Don't need you dying just yet. Even though we are kind of running out of blood. Lag! Okay, lag has just been unlagged. The music is kind of repetitive, but overall music of this game is kind of good. I'm just trying to find what to say while he's drinking. Nah. Bones! You don't... Apparently you can drink flesh, or not. Are you serious? You don't have some space for that? No way in hell you don't have space for that. Hold that for me. Hold this for me as well. Sounds interesting. It will be yours. It's kind of unbelievable how a motorcycle helmet is not seeable. Okay, I guess. There was a power I really wanted to try out. One of the serpent ones. Oh, so that's how it works. Long. It wasn't that bad, really. Power, I mean. It kind of is supposed to give you, like, extra protection or something. I think I will level that up. Dex the user from damage. Yeah. Because I think I might be needing it in the end. It's like, nobody really wants to be damaged and killed by the last boss in the end. Some people said it's hellishly hard, the others said it's kind of not so hard. Since we're not going for the asshole ending, we're going for like, good or middle ending. Middle ending sucks, but for now we're kind of going to get that one. If it's going to go like... It's going right now and I wouldn't get 5 points of humanity. Just stupid. Okay, you have like spots in here. Actually, there's things to do. If the drawer still doesn't fit in. It's not like I'm going to use it, I'm going to sell it eventually. Leave this. There we go. Don't know how that fit in. As long as you can fit things into yourself, it's good. Well, ew. That's a hand. That's a whole body. Very small one indeed. That's not only the like small like children bodies would be. It's kind of stupidly small. It's like a shrunken person. Sounds insane. Position ever. Going.
The abyss with me.
Okay, that was again very, very stupid. Now, see why I hate having like them around? Because they always do something like that. Always. Wasn't like even one time when they did something else. No, they always have to run off by themselves and do very stupid things. Like he just started running towards one direction without even looking back. It was smart. At least now I have time to fill my stomach. By the way, what the hell? Prop. That thing is called prop. This place is just very what the hell. However, it is all nicely done. Now, people ever playing this, don't be stupid, don't go around the corner for no reason. Don't allow your things like this one run out without you into oblivion. Because that's basically where they're going. Hello? Hello. I pick up over 1,000.
The abyss.
Come on, Schlack. Just die already. Good, thank you. Now that thing is safer. Experiencing massive amounts of lag, and that's not because of my frame rate. Happens.
Let loose thy wrath.
He's going to serve like a distraction, more or less. That was stupid.
I am weak.
I died from one hit. Nothing I can do or say about them, so it seems. Only annoying enemies are those. Seriously. Because war ghouls hit a lot. I'm actually interested, do I have dominating ring? Because I keep on forgetting what kind of powers does he have. I think I do, but still, checking doesn't hurt. That are called silver coins tend out to be thousands sometimes. Sometimes it's just four.